Rice is one of the world's oldest crops. The first accounts of rice farming date back to China in 2800 BC. It has since become the world's second highest produced food with over 40,000 different varieties in cultivation. Most of the world's rice is produced and consumed in Eastern Asia. In 2012, for example, over 400,000 tons of rice were consumed. Rice is a grass-like plant that is grown in semi-flooded fields. The water acts like a protective blanket, which helps the plant survive temperature changes and prevents the growth of weeds. However, if a bad storm comes through and floods the plants completely, well, after a few days of being underwater, the rice will die.
Well, these are not the best of times for some farmers in Kwara State, with at least 458 hectares of rice farms now lying underwater.
Myanmar is the world's sixth largest rice exporter, but after weeks of devastating floods, the country is facing food shortages and has suspended shipments abroad. CCTV.
As the world's climate warms, storms that bring destructive flooding are becoming increasingly stronger and more frequent. Over time, this could bring massive food shortages to parts of Asia that heavily depend on this crop. As people clamor to find a way to keep the rice alive, science may just have the answer we're looking for.